Here are today's top crime stories trending on lawandcrime.com and across the country. Authorities in Virginia have caught the registered sex offender who allegedly abducted a 7-month-old child, which prompted a massive search over the weekend. 51-year-old Carl Ray Kennedy, a registered sex offender in North Carolina, was arrested in connection with the kidnapping of his daughter, Emma Grace Kennedy. Authorities claim Kennedy assaulted the girl's mother with a knife at a Quick Stop in Danville before abducting the child. Investigators found Kennedy and his daughter in Randleman, North Carolina, and the child appears to be in good health. A man under the influence of LSD who stole a car in front of police and sparked a 40-minute wild chase through multiple towns in Oregon was arrested. 23-year-old Anthony Clark of Grant Pass was arrested and faces multiple charges from three different law enforcement agencies. Clark admitted to taking drugs and hallucinating when he reportedly stole a car Jackson County deputies were attempting to impound because he allegedly thought he was in a real-life version of the video game Grand Theft Auto. Authorities claim Clark sped through multiple towns, crashed through a fence, ran over spike strips, and drove the wrong way down several roads. The chase ended after the suspect crashed the stolen vehicle into a police cruiser and tried to steal another car. A large brawl erupted outside of a funeral home in New York City, and it was caught on camera. The dispute occurred near the George H. Weldon Funeral Home in Harlem and resulted in one person being tased and two people being arrested. It is unclear if the melee was related to any services being held inside the funeral home. Those were today's top crime stories. I'm Anthony Velez for Law and Crime.